Hi everyone. I'm going to play part of the 1812 Overture today. It's on multiple strings, different picking patterns, and this is going to be for my grade 8s for a playing test, maybe some grade 7s. So here's how it goes. Okay, a lot of that picking and that fingering is on the 3rd fret, the 5th fret, the 7th fret, and that chromatic, that descending chromatic run starts on the 10th fret. Okay, good luck with trying to figure that out. If you need help with that, I'll see you in class. Good luck.